For these operations, we are using iPhone visuals, since the iPod Touch and iPhone work exactly the same way. Once you take photos and screenshots with your iPhone, you can transfer these from the iPhone to a Windows PC. To do this, use an application like Adobe Photoshop Elements. Connect your iPhone to the computer. If new photos are detected, the Apple iPhone dialog appears. Select Photoshop Elements. If you wish, check the Always Use This Program for This Action box. Click OK. The Photoshop Elements photo downloader appears. Under Source, select your iPhone from the Get Photos From drop-down menu. Under Import Settings, browse and select your destination folder. Next, you can create subfolders for each photo session on iPhone. Choose how you want to name the subfolders from the Create Subfolders drop-down menu. To rename the files, select an option from the Rename Files drop-down menu. In this demo, we retain the original file names. Check the Open Organizer when finished box. Then, select an option from the Delete Options drop-down menu. In this demo, we select After Copying, Verify, and Delete Originals. This ensures that, after photos are successfully imported into your computer, photos on your iPhone are deleted. This frees up space on your iPhone. Click Get Photos. Photos move from your iPhone into Photoshop Elements, and the application opens. Use Photoshop Elements to view and work with the photos.